Hello, everyone. Welcome to the fifth and final part of prepping for a special project. By now, you all know that the special project was a photo shoot in which I was having my picture taken for some work for Yahoo Small Business web hosting. I needed an unfinished canvas for the photo shoot, which is what led up to this whole process. I finally decided to paint the face. And this final video is me working on the large canvas before, during, and after the photo shoot. So in this first part of the video series, this video, you see me prepping the background and the basic shape of the face and sort of mapping out my basic placement for warm and cool colors. Then there'll be some images of me, still shots of me, in the studio space where the shoot was taken, actually working on the canvas, standing in front of the canvas, one of me on my lunch break, and my jar of brushes, which they just found fascinating, that were on the table. I just thought the photo turned out so cute, so I included it in here. Then when I finally got home the next day, after everything was put away and said and done, there is footage here of me finishing the canvas. So I hope you enjoy, and I'll be back at the end. hope you enjoyed this video. It was a lot of fun to make this large canvas and this large face. And you see me here really having a fun time with mapping out and defining the shapes and the colors. And this style of painting honestly came out of nowhere. I didn't see this face coming in my work. I had no idea. This isn't where I intended to go with it, but I love the results nonetheless. The finished big canvas and maybe the small one will probably be up for sale at some point in my Etsy shop. If you're interested, email me. My email's in the description of the video below. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please leave them here on the video in the comments section. And don't forget to experiment, to play, try new things. This was very much stepping out of my comfort zone, but I can't be happier with the results. The crew and everybody from Ready State Marketing and Yahoo and everyone else who was there, including the photographer and his crew, were just fabulous and couldn't be nicer people to work with. If you need web hosting services, check into Yahoo Small Business. I'm not just saying that. I've literally been with them for years. I can't even tell you how long. It's been so long. Way longer than I've been on YouTube. So anyway, if you need services, check them out and see what you think. That's it for today. Don't forget the most important thing. Go out and do something nice for yourself because you deserve it, and I'll see you later. Bye, guys.